Assalamu alaikum Jile. You're watching Greater Ladakh Network. This is Faizan Haz and I'm once again back with daily COVID updates of Union Territory of Ladakh. 11 new positive cases have been reported in UT Ladakh yesterday, while 11 patients have been cured and discharged. As per the media bulletin released by Directorate of Health Services UT Ladakh, 11 new positive sample reports have been received yesterday. 8 in Leh and 3 in District Kargil. While a total of 1,792 sample reports in Union Territory of Ladakh, in Leh 972 and in Kargil 820 were found negative. No death from COVID-19 was reported in UT Ladakh yesterday. UT Ladakh has discharged 11 patients yesterday, 5 in Leh and 6 in Kargil. With this, the total number of active cases in Union Territory of Ladakh remains the same as 103. 84 in Leh, but in Kargil it has reduced to 19. Further, the bulletin informs that 2,382 passengers have been screened at KBR Airport Leh yesterday, and 254 passengers, drivers, helpers of trucks and light motor vehicles have been screened at Khalsi checkpost, and 590 passengers, drivers, helpers of trucks and light motor vehicles have been screened at Upshi checkpost yesterday. For more updates, stay connected with Greater Ladakh.